Okay, YouTube, this is Chris, CKHO81. I'm here to do a reaction on this series I've been following, Hell of a Boss. This one's called Truth Seekers. It's from season one and it's episode six. If you want to check out my other reactions to Hell of a Boss, it's on my channel. I've done all of them up until this point. I'm liking the show so far. Super funny, super interesting. I'm about to do this reaction, and if you like it, click like and subscribe. My Patreon, CKHO81. Let's get into it. I haven't had a very popular response yet.
They are definitely from hell. They must use this dark magic to cross over into our world. And they seem to be killing specifically targeted people. But why?
They always attack at random, all over the country. There's no way to predict where they'll show up next.
Where is it?
Oh, well, that's convenient.
Remember, we can't be safe.
This randomly shows up.
You're currently being the loudest. I said shush, dead sucking lips, Moxie.
Like the insults he always has with Moxie. Uh-oh. Was this the Men in Black?
Wait,
no! Uh-oh, Moxie's down. Oh, nice hit. Run, 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 run! Run!
Back off, you tuxedo-wearing fox!
Oh no.
I'd like to see the suits of corporate calling us losers now. That was pretty badass.
Super badass.
Uh-oh, Millie's getting upset. Poor Millie. She lost her hubby.
You okay there?
What are you doing sitting there? The boys are in trouble! Open it again!
Blitz was using a total of zero euphemisms, innuendos, or swears. That means it was serious, which means I don't open it until...
Open the fucking portal now!
Oh. Millie's getting ready. Oh, Luna transformed.
They aren't here!
It smells like they went this way.
Oh yeah, she's out.
Let's find the dumbest twins.
Is that what she looked like in real life before she died?
Finally awake, huh, little fella? Your partner has been for a while now.
Look, shitbag, it takes a lot to keep me down, alright? I took a fuck ton of tranquilizers in the college I dropped out of. Also, I've been strapped nipple first to a car badly, so I... Oh, okay. Tell us, demon scum. Who do you work for? Satan?
How did you get to our world from the afterlife?
Why are yous killing humans?
When did you show up here?
Okay, I'm gonna stop you right there, bitch. First of all, we just woke up from a very nasty shock, and I'm still feeling fucking woozy, so I'm gonna request you fetch us some coffee before we get into this. I mean, everyone gets coffee in shitty movies that seem like this, am I right? I want something iced, bitch, Mox.
I'll have a Neapolitan cappuccino, more cappa than chino. Make sure it's got no more than 4 ounces of milk. The beans won't have the right texture otherwise, and make sure they spell my name correctly on the cup. They always put Foxy or Roxy. I hate that. If you can't handle that, I'll have a venti traditional misto. Please use soy milk with 2 blonde shots of affogato and ristretto.
Where's the soy boy?
3 vanilla pumps at the very bottom. Then add the coffee after, then add...
Enough! We aren't getting his coffee!
Wow, I was getting massive douche chills just there, Mox. Congrats.
If we have to, we are willing to resort to torture methods to get answers out of you nasty hell beasts.
When you say tortured, you mean physical or psychological? Physical seems counterproductive. We would likely tell you anything if it meant an end to the pain. And you would have no way of knowing what was true.
Or we might like it too much, and then you've got a whole new thing to deal with.
What do you mean by that?
Ah, you're stupid, huh? I could work with stupid, daddy likey dummy.
Oh, boy.
In what serve, daddy likey?
You better stop laughing at us!
Yeah! You are the ones at our mercy!
It's hard to resist. I'm really sorry. I'm
I mean, considering your approach thus far, you've had us tied here for, what, hours? And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
A Virgo.
Smart guy, man.
Good answer.
You and we'll shut you up.
Oh, getting kinky. We aren't playing any of Vile Demon Kinks.
I mean, that's what it sounded like back there, you sickos.
Please don't give them ideas, sir.
Why not? I know the shit you're into.
Stop! We are not getting kinky with you.
Calm down, one. Don't let these monsters get to you.
Hey, aren't we gonna get our phone call, bitch?
Well, that entirely depends. Who are you gonna call?
Your fat mom, thanking her for a fat time.
Nice job, demon.
Oh boy. Oh, does she go to H-E double toothpicks?
Is where they ended up? I think so. Fuck, this looks intense.
Maybe that could be useful.
Lift me up to that van.
Oh, Millie's tiny. That's why. There she goes. Let's go, Millie. Oh, Luna Capote. It's just not a secretary. A phone answer. What? I know Millie can fight.
Help me.
Oh, awesome. Good girl.
You're pretty agile for an old lady.
I'm 5 years older than you.
Stop insulting my mother! She's dead!
That's funny.
Hey, let's just leave them here until they feel like talking.
They're talking. It's not giving you answers you want to hear.
If we keep being obnoxious, they'll eventually slip up and we'll get a chance to get out. Let's just keep fucking with them until they get so frustrated they stop thinking clearly. It usually works.
So the demons want to play games, huh?
Of course they do.
Well, we could play games.
Truth bomb.
I'm just worried about Millie. She'll be on her way by now, I'm sure.
Ugh, she'll be fine, Moxie. It would take a roided up hippo to take down that woman when she's upset.
We've never dealt with the human government before. She's in danger.
Do you ever honestly shut up about Millie? It's always, oh, how's Millie? I can't tonight. I'm hanging with Millie. I'm so worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
That was oddly personal.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know why the fuck I just let my guts spill like that.
Sir,
It's kind of cocky, or big time cocky.
How dare you? You have shitty taste in music!
Taste! You said you liked that musical I recommended to you.
I lied. I left halfway through.
You said you loved it.
It was awful, Moxie. It was about ugly, horny cats. Oh, Moxie. I've said so many lies.
Oh, boy.
This is gonna be a good night.
Damn it, Moxie. This is all your fault.
How is this my fault?
What? What's happened?
Blitz? I can't see you. God, this smells awful. What's that music? Is that you? Is this a prank? Because I swear to
it say... It is no prank, bitch.
Hey! Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy...
Stop it, sir!
...tripping balls.
No, what? How could this be? I've never tried acid shrooms or DMT. It's a bad trip.
Oh, I think...
Of course, Blitz, this would be your
fault. No, I think this is the first song by Moxie that I've seen. Oh, yeah, and I forgot to do a little disclaimer. I do not own the copyrights to this. Just part of the fair use policy.
My lungs.
Words are full of honesty. Okay. You promise me that you won't judge.
Yes,
not trying to divulge
too
much, but I'm in too deep. So first of all, fuck you! This is just typical. Well, two can play at this game of dismay, because if you're here causing frustration, I'm torturing you in your hallucination.
Cool, now he's in the history world. And he's tripping B-A-L-L-S too. Well, why would you let him taste it?
I simply follow your orders.
Oh, cool, looks like Dr. Seuss.
Your orders are as nonsensical as a suntanning bed left out on the cold rainy port of a fresh April shower.
Why are you talking like that? What the fuck does that even mean?
I am simple. And then maybe you can understand half of the frivolous things I can be on and off about on my.
And I apologize, guys, because my computer is doing a lot of errors right now, so it's probably going to cut out a lot. You guys are watching this. Chop me up.
My dear boss, you don't know what you are doing half the time, and you depend on me and the missus to manage your foolish flights of fancy.
Don't need you. I can do this shit on my own so easily. But you don't want to do things alone, Lizzo.
You're trying to solo act.
Is he going to be in the finale? Or in the next season?
Still shove away anyone who gets too close until they resent you for being a selfish shitty shit.
Oh, that's the singer girl, I think. They had a fling with.
Are you afraid to love people,
Blitzy? Oh, no. In this island, love seeing a dress.
Stop fucking talking, all of you!
I guess because he's a C-U-C-K. And he has P-E-G-G-E-B. Now's back to Moxie's tree.
I am scared of rejection.
Oh god. What a different perspective.
It gives me an erection.
What?
Hey. Need to hide. We accept your true feelings, so promise me that I can do to be true. The world is your anus, so peg it with honesty.
I've been a jackass, it's true.
But soon as we're back as ourselves, I will be a better friend than I was before.
Okay,
be
we'll see.
Be better at speaking my mind.
See, I feel like it's not gonna
together,
work like that, though.
We can begin to become.
Billy needs to get in there and save Naluna. They're getting too mushy and sappy.
Travel!
Huh? That's funny. Dorks? D-H-O-R-K-S-O? M1? Oh, it's getting cleared out. There, save well.
Do you remember what you said to me after my first day with the company?
Not really.
I remember. You told me I did a good job and that you were proud to work with me.
Oh?
I feel like you wanted to say something more judgmental, but You said that because I needed it. And it helped.
Look, I'm hard on you because I know what you're capable of, Mox. You care too much about what everyone thinks, except for me, because, you know, my opinion is correct. But just keep doing a good job, okay? You shoot and kill good. You escape things easy. You can be strategic and cold-blooded when you need to. And don't expect any more compliments. I'm maxed out.
Thank you, sir.
You know my name. Use it.
Thanks, Blitz.
There's my Millie!
Impressive work, Mills. How'd you get here all by yourself?
Sure.
Tony!
Get your asses out here before more fuckers show up!
Hey! More F-U-C-K-E-Rs.
Okay, I've had one too many emotions for today, guys. Let's fuck these fuckers up!
Sounds like a plan. Ooh, nice job, Luna. It's a ferocious beast. I think she's the toughest out of them. Her and Millie are the toughest. Millie is bad ASS.
Box, cover me! Yes, sir!
Ooh, Box, he's on a roll too. Losing her power of the bite, even.
I'm just so damn proud of you, Looney. Hi, sweetie.
Oh! Oh. Nice one, Looney.
Hey, Mills. Hey, Blitz. Just one sec.
Oh!
Do you need a gun or anything?
No, I'm good.
She's liking that axe. That battle axe. Double-edged.
How about some water?
Sure.
Why isn't it too?
Thanks,
Blitz! No problem, Millie.
Who wants some quality time with Daddy?
They're shooting Tex. Oh, he's got bat. Oh, boy. Super cool.
Good God.
Oh.
Why are we only using weapons from Japan's Edo period?
Mox is going off.
Hey,
oh,
wow. Oh,
really look.
Going for the dick there, ain't ya? Here, I got it for you.
Oh, no, not the D-I-C-K.
Yeah, getting hard. Hold this, motherfucker.
Surprise.
Oh, crumbs. Is everyone okay?
Woo! How's that for demon scum?
Uh-oh. What's the red button about?
Oh, shit.
We're gonna find out.
Let's blow this toxical joint.
Hey! Oh.
Quick, the book!
Shit, I can't read the spell in this light. I can't see dick.
Uh-oh.
Well, shit. Looks like we milked this weapon tip dry, and now we're out of badassery.
Demons aren't going anywhere now!
Old owl dude? Coming to retrieve his boyfriend? Must be. Yeah, my impish little plaything. Oh!
Ancient hope!
the matter, Demon Hunter? Never seen a real demon before.
Oh. Somebody's getting in on the rescue. Oh wow. And just like that.
Stolen. Well, hold on. How did you know that we needed help?
I have my ways, darling. Are you all right?
Oh, I'm fine, Stolas.
Good.
How the fuck did you get caught by humans? Are you little creatures not being careful up here? You know, if you get in trouble, I get in trouble.
They caught us off guard, Uranus.
Yeah, you can unclench your bird post, Stolas. It's not going to happen again, okay?
Luckily for you, most don't believe the word
PUSS.
Obsessed lunatics. They are seen as kooks. Kooks.
Such a silly word.
Now, let us all return.
Yes, please. I'd like to get back to the correct
as soon as possible.
Am I going to get any thank you for the rescue, Betsy?
Well, I suppose you should. Want me to fuck your brains out tonight?
Very much so.
All right, but you're keeping quiet or I'm using those bear traps.
Please do.
Yuck.
So what now?
What now?
We finally got the evidence we needed to be taken seriously.
Oh, no. Erase it. Use your magic. I will do it.
Nobody. Corporate is ignoring this.
I guess not. Uh-oh. They've been exposed. This is going to make for a good episode 7. Alright, that was my reaction to Hell of a Boss, True Seekers. And I mean, the series is really, really building up and getting intense now. Super fun. I enjoy. Off CKHO 81. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great night.